Hello, I'm Chris Menard. This is part of my 1 minute Excel video series. Today we're looking at the month function. The month function will extract the month out of a date, and it's obviously going to return either 1 through 12. Let's go take a look at it. I've got some invoice dates in column G. I'm going to insert a column, type in the word month. And the month function is equals M-O-N-T-H tab, put in the cell reference. Notice that is a date, month, and a year right there. That is it. It returns what looks like a date format. Just go and hit the comma, lose the decimals. Or you can make it general. Crosshairs, double click. I just extracted the month from every date. One reason you might want to do that is I've already sorted these actually right here. I'll do it one more time. Sort oldest to smallest. But I really just want to sort by month. I don't even care when the day and year is. So now I'm just going to do a right click and sort smallest to largest. And now I've got January through December. So there is the month function. Thank you.